Assalamu alaikum. I'm Steve Bondi, United States Ambassador to Kingdom of Bahrain, speaking to you today from the historic Qalat al-Bahrain. My family and I first visited the fort in 2004, the first time we lived here in the country. It is a delight to be back at this beautiful complex. On behalf of the team at the United States Embassy, I congratulate the people and the government of the Kingdom of Bahrain as you celebrate the 51st anniversary of your independence and the accession of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. As a close security partner and major non-NATO ally, Bahrain is a trusted and reliable friend of the United States. We value our long-standing relationship with the Kingdom, and we thank His Majesty the King and His Royal Highness Crown Prince and Prime Minister Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa for their continued commitment to our historic and growing alliance. In addition to commemorating this momentous occasion, we also congratulate Bahrain on conducting peaceful and orderly parliamentary and municipal council elections. We wish the members of the Council of Ministers and National Assembly all success in their work on behalf of the people of Bahrain. The United States and Bahrain have a deep and broad bilateral relationship, covering a wide array of common interests and values, from national and regional security, to trade and investment, to fundamental freedoms. The firm foundation of the relationship is the historic people-to-people connection. We are partners, we are allies, and we are friends. A secure, stable, and prosperous Bahrain is in the national interests of the United States, and Bahrain's success is our success. My team and I are committed to expanding the United States' historic relationship with the Kingdom of Bahrain. We are proud to work alongside Bahrainis in all sectors of society to promote peace and prosperity for our peoples and for the region. Happy Independence Day, Bahrain. Eid Watani Saeed.